elaborate.
Found it. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the hand out.
Whoa.
Jesus.
It's a pretty elaborate test. Trial?
Yeah. And this guy clearly failed.
Then let's do better.
There's something on the bottom there.
It's a bucket.
Huh. Okay. Now what?
Ah. Whew. Bucket filled.
All right, pass it up to me. Put it back in that big wheel thingy.
See what these wheels do. Okay, I think I see what's going on here.
Something with the three crosses?
Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas.
I'm gonna figure the white cross is Dismas.
So the black one is Gestas.
Check it out. Something up there moved when you put the bucket on top.
There's a channel running from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Keep it there. Thank you.
Okay, that's gotta be it.
Let's find out.
Let's? So you're gonna pull the switch?
Oh, no, no. I'd hate to deprive you of that privilege.
Of course.
Nathan, look. I think you got it.
All right, see?
No shishkinates. No make kebabs today. So, if that was a test, what do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket?
I had to know about St. Dismas, whom I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with.
Not that hard of a test.
Maybe it's not the only one.
Uh.